I just hit hard.
What be such a wuss?
Okay. Let's see. Voice chat one.
Ow!
Ow!
Ah, okay.
Wait. Okay, okay, incoming. Are we gonna try the room down here?
I can try it.
Incoming spirit.
I try to think what these would be like if you didn't have blackened iron on.
I got some serious feedback from the top. Because of the two going at the same time.
Alright, I'll turn off Skype then.
Alright. Okay, incoming.
Okie doke.
I think I need to be falling down on chat. Say something again.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's better.
Very hard.
Incoming spirit keeper.
Okay.
Zork, are you planning on going all the way down to the room at the end here?
Give it a try, but it might be hard with just three. Got the spirit.
There's a mob on me. I can't see it. There it is.
Mezzed.
I couldn't see it.
I'll need on that. Slightly better than what I'm wearing. Percent in. Experience is pretty good down here.
Yeah, very nice. Incoming too. Gonna be two again, group.
So fuck it up.
You guys want to check the spiders first or go inside the room?
Either or. What do you reckon, Sophie?
Okay, we'll try the spiders first, just to get that extra experience.
Yeah, see if we can get an extra level before we go for the boss.
Incoming.
Ooh, look at all those. Just realised I'm with two ickies.
You're lucky.
You think so?
Like, you haven't been eaten yet, so I think you're doing okay.
Yeah. Ah, there we have it.
Congrats.
Thank you. That means that you can't be too far behind.
8%.
Okay.
Okay, that's everything up here. Back down.
Okay.
Zorfi, what are these counting to you, green?
No, still blue. Oh, Zorfi.
Zorfi, yeah.
Still blue to me.
Oh, my bad. I'm sorry about that.
No worries, Nate.
I keep adding an R to Zofi. It's early, I can't read apparently.
I think we're doing all right considering we're not exactly DPS machines.
Give it a go.
Yeah. We've got a change of underwear with you.
I'm going to change to the defensive stance.
This is going to get hairy, I think. They don't.
Oh, I don't have the key.
Oh, neither do I. I thought. I thought we had the key.
And none of us have the key?
No. Oh, well.
We can work our way upstairs. You guys want to do that?
I've forgotten all about the fact that it needed a key. And grats, mate.
Thank you. And I did too.
It has been a while.
Oh,
Well, me and Nate have been playing this game for how long, Nate? 10 years?
wow. Yeah, pretty much since it came out.
And we still don't know what we're doing.
That has nothing to do with the amount of time we've played this game.
Well, I started playing this 2 weeks after it came out in 2004.
Did you play other games then?
Ah, right. I played Original EQ before this, but then stopped playing Original EQ when this came out.
Yeah, same way.
Those little cave-ins hurt. Did I not make that armor right or something? You seem to be taking a lot of damage, Nate.
Well, I just put on different armor that has more AC, so I shouldn't be taking a lot of damage.
Cool.
But I have less stamina now. Is it noticeable?
I don't know yet. Yeah, I must admit, Zwolfi, my original computer didn't play this very well. It took a few upgrades before it did. It was very advanced for its years, this game. Made it.
Yeah, when I started playing this, I played with all the settings at minimal.
I can't even remember what the computer was that we first started playing this. I know it wasn't very good.
I think I had that bulky Alienware when I started.
Can run this now on maximum settings without it even coughing.
No, I still don't run it on high settings.
Only problem is, like I've said before, I have to turn it down when I'm harvesting because I can't see the harvest because they're stuck in grass. So I normally play on high performance when I'm harvesting. Okie dokie, I'll conserve mana this one. Oh no, I won't. I'm near a mini ding.
Raid Chief again.
Okey-doke. Nice mini ding there.
Right, they couldn't have it any better.
Nice. Ouch.
Oh, very nice.
Congrats, mate. A bit low on mana.
Okay. People are coming down, so let's head upstairs. That works pretty good.
Okie doke.
And it should be a fairly clear path since everybody's coming down.
Try off to the left, Nate. You know, the room through the Hound Room.
You broke up there next to that again.
Could go the way we were going to go before.
Yeah, back upstairs to the jail.
Yeah. Helps when I'm healing you and not myself, doesn't it, really?
Nasty spike I just got.
I was merrily healing away there and didn't even have you targeted. One thing when you're with us, Zophie, you don't have to worry about making any mistakes, because we do them all the time.
Nicole just brought me eggs and bacon.
This way, Zophie.
Big group.
Thank you. Oh, sneaky sons of bitches.